Hepatitis F. Hepatitis F. It was formerly believed that a virus isolated from red blood samples was able to cause hepatitis, and this virus was designated hepatitis F virus. Further investigation has failed to confirm the existence of this virus. There is no known hepatitis F virus. Hepatitis F.